very popular here in Extreme Jit in Jit Wrestling. That and the lack of respect he showed Sabu. Wrestling's human highlight reel. Well, the Bam Bam wants competition. Wants an opponent he can respect. He's got it. Former Triple Crown winner here in ECW. Mikey, two-time co-holder of the World Tag Team title with Pat as Jack. Champion and former World Heavyweight Champion, defeating challengers as diverse as Stone Cold Steve Austin and Rey Mysterio Jr. Mikey can do it all. But in all honesty, I don't think Mikey should be wrestling tonight. Disappoint the fans, they paid to see this matchup, but why risk your career? I mean, here's a guy that's looking to make a name for himself by putting people out of the sport, at least temporarily. You've got to come in 100%. And damn, hammering Mikey. Slowing it down. Brian Pillman!
Stop the match! Stop the match! Each and every one of you wants to chant to a real God. Get on your knees right now and pay homage to Brian Pillman right now!
Does he think he is?
You got a problem with that rip wreck? You got a problem, boy? Come on down and get my face if you got a problem. Express yourself.
Hillman challenging Mikey and his condition.
What are you gonna do, Mikey? Beat up a cripple? Hit a man in a wheelchair?
Yeah.
Way to go, Mikey. Hillman. This is despicable! Oh! You know, I legitimately felt sorry for Pillman until tonight! And Mikey just took an unspeakable beating at the hands of this loose cannon! He can't even stand. Mikey is down and out. I know I'll regret this, but I'm going down there. I want to hear what Pillman has to say for himself. Here, watch this replay. I'm going down there.
I'm running the interview, you're the prop. Just hold the mic. So I'd like to tell each and every one of you bags, the lowest form of life on this planet. Yeah, it's been great therapy for me to come back here. Not to look at you pieces of but to realize that even a world-class athlete like myself that has pioneered, that has thrown my fists of hate and contempt right in the face of Ted and Jane themselves. That's why I'm not here. I'm here to celebrate, to rejoice what Rob Van Dam has done to the holy flagship of ECW, Sabu. He sucks, and so does each and every one of you pieces of in this building. Here's your savior. You want to look for leadership? Look to Rob Van Dam. Don't look to the Sandman, some bumbling drunk hobbling around with a manager who's managed more manhoods. I'm to the point right now. If you don't shut up right now, I'm leaving.
Let's get the f*** out of this dump, Brian.